Hi, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. So today's video is a clothing haul. I'm currently shopping for fall and I'm excited to share with you guys all my goodies. It's probably gonna be like several parts to this video because I'm in love with fall. I am a fall lover. So for fall, I like to shop a lot. Yeah, so I'm so excited. Like, I don't understand like the things I have plans for fall. I have to like do my Instagram. Oh my God, I'm so excited, okay. All these outfits, of course, you'll find the pictures on Instagram when I like post them and sell them. But this is my first package. I'm gonna do it package by package. Usually when I do a full haul, it takes me forever. When I tell you it takes me forever because like I have so much stuff to try on. So I think I'm just gonna do them as the package arrives. This one here is from ASOS. I didn't get that much stuff. It's only big because I got a pair of sneakers as well. I've been loving ASOS. I just went off my light, hold on. I've been loving ASOS lately because, oh, I'm trying to open this. Ooh, so the sneakers I got are from Adidas. I hope they fit. Why does the box look so small? I don't really care to show the sneakers because they're just like, I got them because they have this like yellow part in there. I don't know if you guys can see. And I happen to love the color yellow. I think they're gonna fit. They look like they're my size. The thing is like, I usually buy my sneakers from like either GOAT or Urban Outfitters. So when I buy from like a newer, even though I think it's the same sneakers, this shouldn't change. Let me just try them on to see if they fit. Cause this video is not about the sneakers, it's about the clothes. Okay, they fit, they're cute. Sneakers out the way. Now let's get to the clothing. Oh, I got some like really cool fall colors. As you can see, this is like a nude. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, so first I want to try this dress, you guys. Let me get my phone so I can find prices for you. I'm so excited. I'm gonna link everything down below if they're still available. I'm out of breath too. It's so hot in this room. I swear I always film when it's really hot in this room. Again, I did my makeup today, you guys. I'm so proud of myself. Hair is from The Real Dollar Bee. My shirt is from Shein. Shirts are also from Shein. Wow. I'm like so excited. This is this dress. It was $32. I got it in a US size 10 because your girl have gained some weight. I'm actually really excited for this. I have this really cool photo shoot idea for this dress. It's like a off the shoulder. I'm gonna try it on for you guys so you can see it on me. So let's see. Y'all, I'm literally in love. Okay, you guys don't know like what the pictures I have planned for this dress. It's giving me girl on the prairie. My bra's still on, but like, I could just do like, you know, hold on. There you go. It's giving me very like girl on the prairie. Very like, oh my God, I'm in love with this dress. It's very loose fitting, very like, it's just like, I don't know what to, it's giving. Whatever it's giving, I'm buying. Oh my God. Imagine this with my ROM bag in my hand. I just could see the pictures I want with this in the middle of Dumbo. Dress, and if I want it tighter, I could just add a belt to make it a but I like it this loose fitting, very like airy, flowy, giving me, you know, very like, I didn't try it today, but I did. Okay, this number is gorgeous. Also, let me know if you like me filming on this angle. I didn't really like the couch angle in my last video. That's why I'm switching the angle of the room. Right now, we're just like in front of my closet. in my front door. Let me know if this angle is better. But wow, period. I love it. This is a keep. I could have gotten my a size 8 because this is pretty big. This could be a shirt too. Okay, my next item, a sweatshirt. I got it in a size extra large because it's supposed to be, I want it to be oversized, and because I'm a large now, I got an extra large, and this was $35. 35 bucks. Okay, I hope it's not too big on me, just because like I only went a size bigger because I just thought someone's like, my friend is texting me, sorry. But this is the sweater. I'm picturing this with some shorts, as you guys can see. So let's try it on. Y'all. Tell me. This is so pretty, I could cry. Tell me that you're in very like fall vibes. A picture, snap it. Okay, I'm gonna say this is kind of hot, so I'm not gonna lie. It needs to be like a really cold fall day to wear this because it's kind of hot. My little shorts. Or if I want it as a dress, it could be a dress as well. If I want it as a shirt, it could be a shirt. Get into it. I'm probably hot because I'm moving a lot. But this piece is fire. I love this sweater. It's long enough for my, I was gonna say it's long enough for my arms. Bitch, I ain't got no arms. I could do this. I could like roll it up. Urban Outfitters. I'm giving you model. I'm giving you looks. Giving looks, I contribute to fashion. Keep playing with me. Keep playing with me. You know what, next item, because I'm just slaying. I'm slaying. I'm killing the game, aren't I? That was supposed to be an English accent. I don't know if you guys got it. This is really cute. It's nice and warm. Love the length. It could be a dress or a sweater. Yes, this was a yes. So my next item is a top men. I think they closed Topshop, but this is Top Men. The reason why I got it in guys is because I've been loving these like guys shorts with like sweaters a lot. I got a size medium because it's a men's size and I didn't want it to be like too big on me if I got like a size large. Also, I ordered on September 8th. It was shipped on the 9th and it got here on the 15th. Yeah, no, on the 14th they got here. So, and September 9th was literally cooked one, two. Got here in like 3 days. That's amazing. And this was $37. It's a two-piece set. And I got a size medium. I'm so excited. As you can see, if you're gonna see a running theme here, I'm gonna have a lot of beige, a lot of nudes, a lot of whites. So like all my fall hauls are gonna have all these similar colors. Because it is. Is this the set? I think I only got the shirt and I didn't get the shorts. And I only bought it for the shorts. I'm upset. Okay, I bought these because I thought I was buying the shorts, but instead I bought the top. My feelings are hurt. Okay, but we're just gonna try the shirt nonetheless. This is the shirt I got, so let's try it on. Okay, granted, I would have loved for this to be the set, but I still love the top. It fits me perfectly. This is a size medium and men. It has that looseness that I still like. Love the color, love the fit. This is the back. And of course I'll probably wear it with some shorts as well, or skirt. I can't wear this as a dress clearly because this is very much my size, so I'll probably just wear it as a shirt or maybe crop it. I don't know, but I still love the color. I still love the fit. Still love how it is. Just wish it was a set. I don't know why I thought it was the shorts, honestly. Ugh. It's so hot in here. If I turn on the AC, it's gonna be so loud. But this is the whole fit, you guys. This is the shirt. Here's the shirt. So my last piece is another sweater. I got this one in a size large because I want it to be more of a dress on me than an actual shirt. It's already an oversized, so I bought it in a size large because I did this error once where like it was oversized and I bought a size up, so it became like oversized. So I just bought my regular size. And this was for 20 bucks, and this is just a beige sweater. It is a crew neck, so it might have to like a mock neck, sorry. So I might have to like scuttle my little neck so I don't get it like dirty with my makeup. This is it here. Yes, it's long sleeve. Stop. This is it. As you guys can see, let's try it on. Ooh, I love it. I love it. Oh my, this is like the first time in a while I've been happy with every single piece of a haul. Like, I'm happy with literally every single item that I've purchased. This is like, wow. Okay, this cannot be a dress, honestly. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, this can't be a dress. I was thinking of doing this as a dress, but what house am I leaving like that? So this is a shirt, okay? It is very warm. I'm gonna say, maybe this, I'm looking at this like my later September, early October, because this is a bit warm, because I think kind of how the inside is made. Let's talk about the material. The material on every single one of these items, spectacular, amazing. It didn't feel cheap. It didn't feel, oh, I think ASOS might be my new friend. Cat. Okay, but yeah, it's super warm, super cozy, super chill. If you're not following my Instagram, do so, because October, I want to be dropping heat. I want to be, okay? Just hopefully I could. Hopefully I drop them. But look at this. I love this. This is hella cute. This is like super cute, super cozy, super nice. Love the length of the arm. It's perfect my size. I'm not squeezing into it. I have breathing room. And of course I can like crop it if I want. But I'm not gonna wear it like this. I'm gonna crop it because it's a nice shirt. But yes, you guys. Wow. Oh my god, no.
Oh my god. Wow.
This was my last piece of business, you guys. I love every single item. I think I love this super big sweater the most, but like, oh my god. These are gorgeous. I'm in love. This is amazing. I love it. And let me just take this off because I'm hot so I can close out. Well, this is it, you guys. If you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to like, I just said thumbs up. But anyway, don't forget to subscribe, press the bell for notifications. As you guys know, I'm working towards at that 500 subscribers. So share, tell a friend and another friend. And I'll be coming with more fall pieces as the orders come in. I'll film them as they come. Yeah, so this is it for the video. ASOS, I'll tag all my items down below if they're still available, if they're still in stock. Oh, I'm parched. And I will see all of you beautiful people in my next video. Bye. Thank you for watching.
Think I'm slowly sinking, bubbles in my eyes now. Maybe I'm just dreaming. Now I'm in the sad club, just trying to get a back up.